And welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. Just a few more minutes before the MotoGP Spanish Grand Prix finally begins. The sky above the track has been cloudy for a few hours now, but having consulted the official forecasts, race direction have decided to declare a dry race. We are live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go, and finally the spectacle will begin. Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly. to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved. Intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. In such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.